frames encoded. Frames are being encoded. I like it. Are we live? What's up, everybody? How's it going? How is it going for you? How are you today? How are you do? Good? Doing good? That's good. 4 viewers resubscribed while I was away. Awesome. Good stuff. Good stuff. What's up? What's up, Sin Energy? What's up, Kike 173? What's up, Gamer Girl 12312? What's up, Mary Kick 7? What's up, Bronco Bucks? I don't know why that was so hard to say. Hard for me to say to how to hard to. Charlie Tangy, how's it going? Dehukai, Cripperdus is here. Freaking Nuggets, how's it going? Justin Thunderfist, who is this? Christine Rose 05, how's it going? Ethan Martin 320, Yet Insane 65, Fishy Cap, Anime, Animacker 14, Ravens Flames, Sharkman 37, Robdav 37. Hey, you guys are like related, like family people. Carolina Girl 9578, how's it going, everybody? Zero Requiem, Abby Labusa's here. Did I say hi to you already? Tormentalist, what's up? Mafia Lord 23, how's it going? Burtony West, the star musician, Korv in a Shirikish kind. Oh my gosh, it's going too fast. Guys, it's going too fast. I can't do it. Hi. Welcome to the Sunday stream. And welcome to my new stream overlay. And my new, well, it's not new. I've been doing this for a while. I got my green screen back for the stream setup. I've got this fancy little overlay. And I can do this. Watch this. Huh? Huh? You ready? You ready? Yeah. Now I'm in a dark room. A dark room. Actually, I haven't really fine-tuned this yet. So I'm going to see how I can... Oh, that's not good. That's not good either. I should have left it where it was. You know, where it was a good place. And I'm going to... I'm going to just sort of leave it there. You know what? I think the Chroma King is in a good place right now. Well, not really. Now it's ugly. Now I don't like any of it. Whatever. It doesn't matter for this. I'm not really going to use the Chroma Key for this. Because right now it doesn't matter if you could see the green screen or not. So the green screen could just be on there and I can look fine. But for the game, I'm going to be doing it again. It's not broken. Shut up, Ravens Flames. It's not broken. Hoy, Shades on Twitch. Hoy, hoy. Everyone, it's not broken. Probably. I'll let you know if it's broken. Or maybe I won't. Maybe I'll just cut the stream and done. You'll never know. Or maybe you will know. Or maybe you won't know. You find green screens offensive. Everyone finds everything offensive. I don't even care. Been a while since I've been to one of your streams. What? Well, I'm glad that you're here, Hikari Demon. Maybe that's how you say it. What's up, Crash Bandicoot 96? Karish, Abby Labusa, Mandy's not here, obviously. This is everything. She has a big paper due for her doctorate tomorrow that she's been working on. And it's very close to being finished, but she has to finish it for tomorrow. And if she finishes it, she will come and join me. And I don't know what we're going to do. But until she finishes it, Mandy has to be an adult and work on her paper and stuff. So just me tonight. Sorry. You're offended that people get offended, freaking Nuggets? Fuck. It's bound to happen, I guess. I'm offended that you're offended about how people get offended. Does that offend anyone? Is anyone offended by that? What's up, TJ Phoenix 42? I see you waving. I see you over there in the distance behind the camera. I see you. Yep, and thanks for all the wishes for Mandy. She might be watching. She might have this on in the background. And if she's not, I'll make sure that I tell her that you guys are all psyched. Or not psyched. You're all encouraging her. She can do it. She's very close to being done. So close. So this is just a me live stream. And I was trying to think for so long about what I should play. And I don't know. So I asked the Discord, and everyone was like, play a survival game. And I was like, you know what? I don't have any new survival games to play, but I don't think I've ever streamed Subnautica. And I've got some progress that I need to make on Subnautica to, like, make more videos. Because I want to make videos on this. But I need to grind a little bit to get stuff. To get stuff. So I'm gonna play Subnautica. So why not? You know, I can load up. I think I can load up where I was. Maybe. Are you gonna work, Subnautica? Dev updates? Nah. Load Garm. For August 2015. That's not it. Let's go with the May one. And how loud is this for you guys? It's a little loud in my ears. But I can turn that down with my own buttons. Oh no, not responding. Oh, I have a... All right, maybe I can't stream this. Maybe there's a reason I haven't streamed this. We'll see. Oh, there we go. Loading Cyclops. I don't have a Cyclops. You can do it, Subnautica. I have faith in you. I have all of the faith in you. I don't have a Cyclops. Why are you loading the Cyclops? We don't have one of those. I wonder if Bob would build the fancy yacht. It offers no benefit and makes it so you can never play again. Only lounge. Waiting with bated breath. Come on, Subnautica. Ooh, it says not responding again. I think it can. Alcrest subscribed for 8 months in a row. Thank you very much for the resub. You're the best. Hey, look, my Twitch alert worked and everything. Sub hyperu. All right, so we'll play with this for a minute. I have not tested this with my streaming setup, so might not work. But, you know, Woolsey's Chuckles done. Subscribed for 11 months in a row. Thank you very much for the resub, Chuckles. That's a 2 resub. Hypatrain. All right, Subnautica crashed. Going well so far. It would not be a stream brought to you by me if it worked perfectly on the first try. Now, would it? Hey. Change. Hey. Die to fire. There we go. All right, I'm gonna try Subnautica one more time. I'm gonna give it a chance. Maybe it just needs to warm up. Satur X01 just subscribed. Welcome to the Bobbleheads. Thank you very much for subscribing. You're a new one. If you would like to join the Twitch subscriber only Minecraft world, please message me through Twitch with your Minecraft username, and I'll get you the info that you need. Thank you very much for subscribing. Shit. I was trying to click on something, and I clicked on something else. Now, go away. Go away, apps that I don't want opened. All right, let me see if I can get Subnautica totally launched before XSplit is streaming it. And then, once it's launched... Oh, someone just subscribed, but I can't see it. Subnautica, why you do this? Hikari Demon just subscribed! That's 2 sub hype train. Thank you very much for subscribing. Welcome to the Bobbleheads. If you would like to join the Twitch subscriber only Minecraft world, please send me a message through Twitch with your info. And I'll see about getting you in there. I'll get you the info that you need. Thank you very much for subscribing. And that is a 2 sub hype train right at the start of the stream and everything. Okay, Subnautica might not work. That's good. Hey, Active Bomb has a question, mods. Probably about why doesn't Subnautica work when I tell it to work. But, you know, that's fine. It doesn't have to do what I say. It can do what it wants. So we're not playing Subnautica. Maybe that was a lot of hype for about nothing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Holy shit, it's working.
Acquired. Power restored.
Alright, Subnautica is on. I really need to turn a minimum. Quality's already at a minimum. Ooh. Subnautica's not happy. Subnautica is super duper not happy. I don't know if this is gonna work.
All primary systems on.
Maybe? Now. What if I do this? What if I go like that? Subnautica? Hey! Subnautica? Yeah? Oof. Ah, What? What is happening, and also why? What the hell? All right. Oh, okay, that's what was happening. I had a thing in my hand. All right. Calm down, Subnautica. Calm down. These medical kit fabricators appear to not be working anymore. That's good. It's kind of working. That appears to be working. Can I get in here? All right, so some of this is working. It's just really, really fucking unhappy with me right now. Well, I can play a little bit. See what happens. My medical fabricators, my medkit fabricators are... What? 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 I like having this in my hand. I don't know what that's about. Apparently, when I touch the medical fabricators, everything gets what? What the fuck are you doing? You don't belong over here. Oh god, no, you could stay here if you want. If you want, if you so choose, you could stay here. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? All right. What are you doing, stalker? Go away. I don't understand exactly what's happening. The frame rate, I don't know if you guys could tell on stream, the frame rate is... Ah, Jesus! The frame rate is not so good for me. also, a stalker is being a douchebag and following me around and killing me. I don't know if this is gonna work. Fine. Just make whatever sounds you want. Yeah, I think Subnautica is not enjoying its life right now. I think Subnautica is not going to work. Sorry, everybody. So sorry. I sort of thought it would work. I thought it would sort of work, but you know, it was really hard for me to play. It may have looked smooth to you guys. I'm not sure what the deal is with that. I was getting awful, awful frames on my end. So, yeah, that's not going to be a thing that I get to do, is it? Sorry, everybody. Sorry it didn't work. I could have tested that, but I didn't even think it wouldn't work. I sort of just assumed. So, yeah, blame Ray. It is really definitely Ray's fault. If I had to pick someone whose fault it inescapably is, I'd say it's Ray's fault. Absolutely. Absolutely Ray's fault. Well, so I had another idea. I was going to play... Oh, updates break saves. Damn it. I was thinking, what if I played Bastion for you guys? Have you guys ever seen Bastion? It's made by the same company who made Transistor. It's actually one of their first games, I think. I don't remember for sure. But yeah, what if I played Bastion? Would you guys enjoy that? It's like a isometric roguelike game thingy. It's pretty fun. Bastion is a cool game. Charlie Tang is on board. I blame Jack. Bash what? Bastion is really cool. Yes, yes. I've never seen Bastion. Yes, yes. Minecraft? No, no. Sure, go for it. Mixed results. I'm going to play Bastion, and I'm not going to play it for the whole stream. So if you don't like it, I'll switch eventually. But Bastion's a really fun game. Oop. There we go. And it's probably going to be super duper loud when I launch it. Because I don't even know if I've played it on this computer before. I've owned that game for a long time. Yep, performing first time setup. Well, that's cool. That's exciting. Someone is continuously requesting Goat Simulator. I don't really play that game. I suppose I could, but I just have no interest in it because I've seen 5 minutes of it, and I feel like that's the entire game. So I feel like I've got everything that I could want to get out of it. All right, Bastion, take over my whole computer. Just do whatever the fuck you want. That's fine. No worries, buddy. I don't care. Supergiant Games, I love you, but... Oh, no. Why did I... There it is. All right. Options, yes. There we go. I don't know if you guys can hear the music, but it's awesome. Whoa, that's not the thing. That's not the thing either. All right, that 16 by 9, really? That's the smallest. Okay, there you go. That'll work. That'll work. That's a good resolution. I'm just gonna resize my windows here really quick. Get my kerjiggered in the hoojima what's it. Boop, add a thing. Yes, there it is. There you are, Bastion. You little badass here. Yes, indeed. Totally works. All right, and I believe... Actually, I'm going to turn the volume down because it's crazy loud. And yeah, it might be kind of loud for you guys. Volume. Creation volume. There we go. And I believe controller is the suggested way to play this, maybe. Maybe it's not. Ah, there it is. Yes, controller. So there we go. This is Bastion, everybody. It's kind of story driven. Honestly, I don't know that much about it. But, here we go. No sweat mode. Unlimited chances to carry on if defeated. Semi-fusion. Normal mode. Start a new game. I will start a new game. Let's do. Yeah, I don't think those words were
supposed to start at the beginning.
Okay.
Ain't so simple with this one.
Okay.
Now here's a kid whose whole world got all twisted, leaving him stranded on a rock in the sky.
That seems unlikely. But, you know, whatever.
He gets up.
Oh.
Sets off for the Bastion, where everyone agreed to go in case of
what?
Trouble.
What the fuck is this wizardry with the floor that I'm walking on?
Ground forms up under his feet as it points the way. He don't stop to wonder why.
I do stop to wonder why. Why? I would like to wonder why. I would be fascinated to know why this is happening.
Finds his lifelong friend just lying in the road.
What's up, Hammer McHammerson?
Well, it's a touching reunion.
Squire. Ah.
He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. In the calamity.
Wow, apparently I can just break all this shit. Fuck you, walls. I guess I could have just walked around, but whatever.
That
fuck all of you guys.
No, ma'am. It's a gas fella.
Oh, good.
Forced out from underground.
Oh. Is he my friend?
It pops him good.
Oh, nope. He's not my friend.
Starts to feel his bruises, though.
Oh my gosh, I could just fucking destroy everything? I did not know this about this game. It seems like I'm destroying stuff that would be valuable, but I'm also collecting whatever that blue stuff is. Which I assume is important if it's tracking how many I'm collecting. So that's cool.
An old repeater.
Don't fall off. Can I fall off?
Ain't a gift from the gods, but it'll have to do.
Ooh, fancy.
Gotta hold her still to spin up the chamber.
Oh my god. Fuck you, walls. Fuck out of here. I like that I just have this awesome hammer and I'm not like accumulating abilities or anything.
Kids worked up quite a thirst by now, so that
so thirsty. Yes.
Sometimes you just need a drink.
Ah, Ah, health tonics. Excellent. I understand your mechanics.
A school of squirts tunnels up around them. Must have fled here from the mines.
Oh shit, there's another one. Okay. Woohoo! I kill all those bitches. I don't give a shit. Can I go this way? What's over here? Nothing? Scrap? Yeah, I like this exploration. It's like, I don't even understand what the hell is going on, but I want to explore. Saloon? Fuck yes. I still don't understand what those things that are not words mean.
He sets foot inside one of Celandia's famous watering holes. Inside's old Rondi, the bartender. The calamity got him for his drinking did.
Apples? Yes, apples indeed. So, oh shit.
Then Kid finds his trusty shield.
There's a guy turned into stone over here. Is that a problem? Oh shit, sorry dude.
Ashes scattered here.
That were an accident. Hold
but
left
just as he's getting
defend,
a handle on it, the security takes him for a petty thief.
What? Reroading. Gotcha.
Special delivery.
Excellent. Oh, not excellent. Die. Aha! Dude, I'm kind of oh shit. Are you shitting me? Okay, I was about to say I'm OP right now because I can dive around and do a bunch of damage and stuff. But huh? These guys are just gonna show up in huge fucking crowds. Is that the deal? Die, motherfucker. Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die. Yes, reload. Thank you very much.
More squirts start coming out of the woodwork.
Are you serious?
A big old fella.
Oh, God. God, jeez. Everyone die. Ah. Ow. Are you shitting me?
Them windbags are playing for keeps.
Ah. Ha. Ha. God damn. Ah, you little pieces of garbage. Ah, really? Man, that got intense.
Sees the way to the bastion out the window. It's a bit of a drop.
Wait, but there's stuff in here, probably. Maybe. Yeah, there's blue, whatever the blue stuff is, in the boxes. Alright, I can't destroy that. That was fucking cool, man. You know what? I should fill out my health thingies. That's what I should do. Can I? Okay. Well, I burned through all my health tonics. Excellent.
He gets a good look at things on his way down. He lands on top of a breaker's bow, and it ain't broke.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I got a sweet, sweet bow, baby.
Kid spies a good perch for some target practice. He knows he should draw the string all the way back. Wasn't long before the kid could loose an arrow, strong and true.
Nice. I get it. I am Power Shot. There can be only one, and the one is I. Die, wall. Alright, apparently there's nothing. I don't want to break you, Fountain. I like you. Oh, that's not an enemy. Fair enough. Thank you. Oh my god, can I fall off of this?
Good news is
I really fucking hope I can't fall off
of
this.
Work.
Wah!
Bad news is they aiming for the kid.
Wah! You bitch. Power shots. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Shoot at this guy. He's over here. There we go. I like this already. This is fun. It's roguelike. It's fast moving. Did I mention that it's roguelike? Whirlwind.
Picks up a few pointers from a dusty old.
Oh, tunnel. Hell yeah. How in the hell?
He's a mighty fast learner.
I can just whirlwind around. Is that unlimited? Do I have stamina? It hasn't explained anything about stamina to me. Come on, lock on. Thank you. I deed it. I guess I should have saved that heal.
Distillery,
I don't know.
Right next to the arsenal.
Who knows?
Tough part of town.
I don't know these things.
One sip of the spirits in that distillery, and the kid'll feel like a new man.
Oh, fancy. Dread rum. Plus 10% crit. Fetching fizz. Startled as a barroom prank, but involved... Oh, God. With the reading and the language. Started as a barroom prank, but evolved to become popular with miners and scrap workers. Absorbed stray fragments. Hmm. Plus 10 max health. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I'm gonna do squirt cider. Max health me, baby. For now. Apples. I'm gonna assume. How do I get up there? Two left? Ah, shit, really?
The arsenal's where the kid can pick the best tools for the job.
Stalking, resubscribe for 5 months in a row. Thank you very much for resubscribing. That is a sub, Hyperdo. Thank you very much. And, yeah. Whirlwind, dancing shot. Breaker technique causes air to bounce from target to target. Yeah, I'm gonna go with dancing shot. Yes. I know there's a new skill assigned. And I will stick with... What? Okay, hammer and breaker spell. Got it. Excellent. I like it. Press RT to use a secret skill. Do I really have to? Oh, you want me to. Die, you little squirt douchebags. Oh, God, there's so many of you. There we go. Come here, you motherfucker. Yeah. Like squishing bugs, you are.
Birthing like crazy in a couple of corn bins.
Nope, screw you, corn bin. Go away. Go away. Die, die. I don't need your kind anymore. Nobody wants you here. You go away. Oh, I don't know. Okay, well,
and
whatever.
Then
oh!
He falls to his death. I'm just fooling.
Bro, you cannot fuck with me like that. Bookish Gamer 87, subscribe for 3 months in a row. Thank you very much for subscribing. Or resubscribing, I should say. So many
that
subs today.
Stop.
Sorry, lady.
Kid good manners. He never used them, though.
I didn't need to mean to make you die. I didn't mean to make you cry. I am going to destroy all your shit, though, because I seriously want all these things. I'm gonna assume that I need them dollars. Switch. Oh God! No, sweet Jesus! Go away.
The bastion's real close now.
Thank you. Pew. 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 Oh God! Die. Shield time. Ay, 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 ay. Die, box of things. All right, I'm out of here. Oh, man. This is just going to get awesome, isn't it?
Kid takes a chunk of alloy. Smell of barley and spoiled blueberries fills the air.
Smell of what and what? Oh, shit.
Kid maybe shouldn't have done what he just did.
This seems bad. This seems bad. So many enemies. I need to destroy these carts of bullshit. Alright, I need to use my special attack. That's what I need. Oh, I need to get the fuck out of the corner. Alright. Time to go, special attack. Please make with the many killings. All of this bullshit will be mine.
Rob's a scumbag of his last meal.
Die, motherfucker! You're making holes in this ground, are you kidding me? Psychopath? God damn, dude. Alright!
Out of his misery.
Thank God. Only a couple times did I push completely the wrong button during those exchanges. Level me up sauce. Blue things. Nothing. Fuck walls. I dodge roll right through walls.
He finds the core to the wharf district. Ooh. He steals the city's heart. Might as well.
And then gets the fuck out of dodge. Nope, screw you.
Kid has a feeling he better get a move on.
I agree with you.
Starting to fall.
I agree with you completely, friend. I really want the
core kid took him.
Oh, I'm out of here.
This particular rock stay afloat.
See ya. Gotta go. Oh, no time. No time.
It just keeps running.
Oh, definitely. Yes.
Somersaulting like crazy.
That's me, baby. How did you know what I was doing? This narrator's creepy. Is he
at
watching
last,
me?
The sky
is he watching the stream? Let's go, baby. Tinpan988, subscribe for 7 months in a row. Thank you very much for rescribing. Rescribing?
Now the kids see something strange still.
Resub
something? His mind races.
Resub hyper you. Thank you very much for the resub. Stand up, boy.
Did anybody else survive?
Probably. You know, someone. Someone
sure
else
enough,
had to have a hammer and a bow.
He finds me. We talk for a spell. There's a bit of the Bastion's power in that crest.
What's up,
enough
old guy?
To point the way to the cores.
Cool.
All I tell him is to set that core of his on the monument there. Then watch.
Cool. Sounds like a plan. Let me go set the core on the monument.
And just like that, the Bastion comes alive.
All right.
Starts growing again. Growing stronger.
That seems like a good
thing.
Kid's
gotta put its power to good use. Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown.
Fishy Cap, what's your unrelated question? I'll try and keep an eye out for a follow-up question of some sort. What's this? What's this do? It's nothing.
Kid ponders what to build.
Oh, I have to build? Okay. Mirror
Bastion's
shield available.
Place of peace, but we can hold our own if we have to.
Automatically counterblocks all incoming attacks for a short time. Amos and spectacular showing in the Bullhead Court. All right, I'll mirror shield. I can mirror shield.
Kid can't handle with hammer and bow in hand.
Hell yeah. So I need to like unlock the rest of these or whatever. I'm gonna go talk to Stranger and see if Stranger can tell me anything else useful. Okay. Stranger has nothing else useful. Well,
kid
I guess
don't know
I'm going
what's
over
out
here.
There waiting for him. The Skyway. Now the kid can ride the wind in the distant lands.
Now the kid can ride the wind in misting mirror. To wherever you are.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the Workman Ward because the other one does not have a core detected, whatever that means. Yeah, I did that. Let's do this.
Now he lands at the intersection between bad and wrong.
Not as fast as Mark's. Oh, not as fast as Mark's chat? No, it's not as fast as Mark's chat because I don't have 900,000 people watching me, but.
Ought to be a core
down one
of these
chat.
Twisted streets. But which one?
I could have left
for the
that,
squirt
I guess.
Steps. Won't be no field trip this time.
Oh, sweet Jesus, it's black thingies. Holy mother. Die.
Kid ain't ever seen
Die.
An elephant squirt before.
Die. Die, squirt. Die, giant douchebag squirt.
Hopes he'll never see one again.
Stop pooping out of the goddamn popcorn machine like weird little bedbug creatures.
They say even the most rambunctious squirts can be tamed.
Oh, wow, really?
Squirts don't make the best of friends, but they can be useful in a pinch. No sign of the core here. At least the kid got something for his trouble.
That's kind of cool. I got a friend, Squirt. Stop pooping out goddamn squirts, you little piece of crap. Giant squirt douchebag. Stop it. Stop it. I command you to stop it. Would you? Oh my gosh, war machete.
Just about anything. Except for this. It's quick for slicing.
Oh yeah, baby.
Light enough to throw.
Did I just throw my war machete? Oh my god, I have a fucking magical machete that returns to me. I like it. I like it a lot.
Them squirts just don't know when to quit.
I like it a lot.
He heads for the biggest dump.
I'm a sword man, I gotta say. I'm not. Ah, shit, really?
Some scumbag still feeding off the city's own trash.
Okay, that blue crap really hurts me. Got it.
And there he is, the oldest scumbag of them all, Gershel.
Go away, go away, go away, go away. I'm just gonna smack the shit out of you with my fast machete.
Sunny disposition.
Eh, you bitch. Are you kidding me? Die.
Shame old Gershel can't float like when he was a young fella.
Stop hurting me with your stupid hurt juice.
Like the gas fell.
You little piece of garbage. Yes. I like the machete, but I feel like the hammer was stronger.
The rest of the pack,
if I'm honest.
Is gone for good. And his city crest won't break back.
Nothing. Not even any good stuff in here. Can I destroy that and get nothing? A little bit of good stuff. Whatever. Let's go back, baby. Really? All right. Something sharp. What is that? Something sharp. An upgrade material for the war machete. Sweet. I'm all about that.
Yeah, it's for the east side. Where
east side?
Just to keep the local forge. Somehow,
east side?
The forge is still standing.
Ouch, 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 ouch. Come at me, bro. Come at me very slowly, bro. Indeed, power shot, indeed. You are the dead. Oh, hey, forge. I assume this is new building. Select the material and press A. Upgrade for the war machete. I think so.
The little Zolwood oil, yes. And that blade shines like,
yes,
a light.
Yes, 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 yes. Twenty percent crit. Attacks deal damage over time. Attack cripples foes. I like that. I like the crippling of the fro. The crippling of the fath. I mean, I've got the cash for that. I'll save it. Since I'm using the machete right now, I will come back to the forge if I need
to. Core ain't here neither, so he's gotta guess again.
I fucking hear you.
Odd place to find the likes of Percy the Snitch. Never
sorry,
much cared
Percy
for
the
that
snitch.
Big wide grin of his.
I'm really sorry, Percy the Snitch. Ah. Ouch. You gonna die. Oh god, I'm gonna die. No, he's gonna die. Okay, good. Excellent. I thought I lied for a second, but then I didn't lie.
Up north is where the gas fella foreman used to live, tending to his flock.
Ha Screw you. Static defenses. Don't you fucking shoot cannonballs in my face. I'm fine. Hey, I found a thing. Is this a thing?
No white gas fellas all dress alike.
A memento. A solid garment. Like the gas fellas wear. Gas fellas used to tend the mines. Okay, well. Now it's mine, old dead guys.
And there it is. But it's locked down tight in an alloy cage.
I'd really love to,
A blustery old foreman's keeping his fellas in check, almost like he's showboating for the crowd.
Are you shitting me? How the fuck am I supposed to do this? I don't understand how I'm supposed to recover from them so quickly, like... They're fucking juggling me around like a little piece of crap. You know what? I'm recovering out this way. I'm just gonna shoot you from afar. How about that? How do you like them apples? He does not appear to be a fan of them apples.
And now there's a new marshal in town.
Totally cheesing the gas fight over here. Lift the thing up, you motherfuckers! Yes, yes. I think so. Totally just cheesed that boss fight, but that's fine.
The whole place grown, but it's too tough to fall. Kid's ready to go, and his ticket out's right where he started.
Oh. I see what you did there, narrator. Whoop! 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 Man, I thought I could sort of dodge through him. Yeah, see, that's what I was going for. Die, motherfucker! Yes, thank you. Oh, is that my ticket out? So it is.
He comes back.
Bob
just
can
like
tell
I
you
knew
more.
He would. The core hums in his pack. The monument's calling for it.
I gotta put the thing in the thing, and then the stuff will happen.
Only fair he decides what we build next.
Yes. Good stuff. What do you want, old man? Ask
the
about the ragged hood.
Used to be all right. Then the calamity took the floor out from under him.
What? What? Distillery forge. Well, I'm gonna build them in the order that they were introduced to me because.
Makes time to sample spirits from my personal supply.
Ware whiskey. Plus 100% critical chance. Active only when below 30 pre. Cinder brick stout. Plus 33% speed while defending. Hearty punch, plus one chance to carry on if defeated. Damage surrounding foes if defeated. Fetching fizz. Absorb stray fragments. I don't know. I'm gonna go plus 33 speed while defending.
Cinder brick stout sure goes down
God!
Smooth, then stays in your gut like a rock.
I mean nothing. Nothing happened. That's what. Nothing. Squirt lure, you say? Mirror shield. I'll stick with squirt lure. Why not? War machete. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with this combo. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go with fang repeater. Yes, because I really like the repeater. I really do. But
The repeater and machete, favorite choices of the Ura hunters we once fought.
What? Okay. Whatever you say, squirt man. Time to go back to the
traces of other cores.
Lying around, place. Melting pot, sundown path, proving grounds. Let's go to the melting pot. That's my favorite restaurant. I super de duper love that restaurant.
In better days, the melting pot was sealed tighter than the skin on a squirt.
What? Am I supposed to have some sort of knowledge about squirt skin? Because I feel like I don't have any squirt skin knowledge.
Of all the plans to survive the calamity, it had to be stab weeds.
Are those bad weeds? Oh!
Blasted things hurt like a broken heart.
They do hurt. They hurt like a broken heart. Or so I'm told. Something nasty. An upgrade material for the fang repeater, prickly bundle of bones from a carrion critter. The city never got these under control. The calamity did. Oh, sweet Jeebus. You dead now. Ay, 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 ay. Which way am I supposed to go? Oh, not that way, this way?
If there's a core, he figures it ought to be deeper down.
Sure. Why would I not figure that?
He cuts down every stab weed like there's gonna be a prize for it.
I just don't like the stab weeds.
Core stuck inside one of those fancy cages.
So this is gonna be a boss fight then, you say?
Silver stuff lying around is downright dangerous.
Interesting, interesting, interesting. Interesting indeed. I'd really like the core if I could, please.
No breaking a cage like that, but the kid tries anyway.
I would love it if I could get the core. Find a way to spring it open. How exactly am I supposed to spring it open? Well, that does not appear to be it.
It throws a switch.
Oh.
Now what could possibly go wrong?
Exactly. I love switches. Switches are my friend. Nothing bad has ever happened when I've tossed a switch. I'm fairly certain.
The cage starts lifting from the core ever so slow. All kid can do is wait. Shipments start falling in.
You guys can't take me. You guys got nothing, baby.
Bad. Some spring to the kid's defense.
Popping all them squirts with my repeater.
Cage. It's gonna take a little while.
It's fine. This is not that bad at all. It's really not. Especially if I can get to the packages before they pop. Oh. Ho. Okay, starting to get bad. That thing I said about not being bad at all, shit is starting to go crazy.
Take his corner.
Oh, right. Friendly gas fellas. That's what I'm talking about, baby. I got friends and everything. Come on, Cage. Lift yourself up, Cage. I believe in you.
Maybe 5 more minutes. Maybe 30.
What? Why, he just fucking suicided off the edge. Oh, God. Help me, friends.
Squirts get real territorial around the core.
This is so easy with my repeater and my ouch.
Shows up. It ain't all bad as the kid finds some spices from the motherland, tax free.
I'm gonna start putting some of these fuckers around.
Sure,
oh, sweet Jesus.
Awful heavy.
Oh, okay. Please continue to help me. Thank you. You're my favorite. Thank you for helping me exploding stuff.
It's a troublesome scene, to be sure.
It's okay, because I have like an unlimited supply of fucking trip mines. So I'm just gonna put a whole ass load of trip mines everywhere and it will be fine. Come on, baby. Shoot him in the face with the repeater. Yes.
A few moments left and the core goes free. 10, 9, You give or take a few seconds.
How in the shit am I supposed to?
Fire, core's within reach.
Got you. Die, you big bad boy. All right, let's go get the core and get the fuck out of here.
He's got it. Just gotta get
time
to
go.
Barge.
Time to. Why is the door closed on me? All right, great. Come into my trip mine. It's gonna be a great time. Hey, it totally worked. It totally was. Why with the falling down shit? Oh, okay, the barge is this way. Gotcha. Switch me. No, switch me. Woo! Explody barge. Or run away in Agrabah. What?
I still remember the look on his face after that one.
That one's so bad. Let me put the thingy in the thingy, and then...
The old world's finished, but the new world's just getting started.
Yeah. This game is so much fun. Just, like, dive around, do whatever, no problemo. Forge is the last thing I can purchase.
A lot of things need
fixing
up in this world.
Yeah, I
want to
upgrade my...
And we can start right here.
Get switch upgrades. Plus 8 ammo capacity.
Turns
go
out
for
those old
reload
still
speed.
Have some spark in them.
Yes. Yes, indeed. Yes. Do I need to talk to you, stranger? Where are you at? There you are. Ancient spices. Ask about the ancient
Folks
spices.
Folks crossed the boundless sea to found Ceylandia. It was good living here for a while.
Okay. I'm glad that I had to talk to you about that. That seems important to my life. That is now apparently just hunting and destroying everything that I can find. I don't know what the proving grounds are. I'm gonna keep doing what I think are story missions. This game is so sad. Whoa. No spoilers. Rob Depp. No spoily spoils.
Used to walk the sundown path. Kid ain't here for pleasure though.
I mean, I could be here for pleasure. Is this not allowed to be fun?
But then... Somebody gets to the core before the kid.
Aye, shit. Seriously?
The floor starts giving way under the lightest step. The
time to go.
The single squirt could bring the whole place down. Fragments of the old world rain from the sky.
Oh god. Aye. I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna keep going. I think I just need to keep going.
That ain't exactly open to visitors no more. Security is all fired up.
I'm gonna go speed on this one. Oh god, giant douchebag. Oh god.
Sky bridges.
Nope. Time to go.
One of the
sky bridge. Oh shit.
Along.
Well, that's fun. Can I go over here? I certainly can. Bronze spyglass.
Like the ones they'd
all
use
right.
to search the stars.
I'm gonna fall off. Hey, I did it.
Always was an iffy proposition.
Oh my god, it's fire things. Oh, sweet Jesus. I gotta go on the sky bridge. I missed it on the first try. Ow. Douche. Skybridge, time to go.
The winds in the old days. We can do it again.
Die, you scumbag box. Go away.
Who else could have taken the core?
But
well,
this guy.
Ain't no survivor.
Holy shit, of course it was this guy, because fuck! Seriously? Get wrecked, scumbag. Yeah. Aye.
Unlike the kid, that core ain't coming back.
Oh, really? But I need it. I'm pretty sure I need the core, man. I'm pretty sure the core was supposed to be mine. Down the path. Grenade? Oh, nice.
These wires to toss those things plenty far away.
Neat.
Even gas fellas need some shut-eye.
Nope. Screw you guys. Oh god. Okay, I'm just gonna go on the skyway. See ya. I'm out of here. You guys have fun. I was gonna try and kill you all, but we'll.
Keeps coming back to an overwhelming question. Who else could have survived the calamity?
Probably lots of people. Lots and lots of people. All are fragments of the old world usable at the Bastion.
So we didn't find the core that time, but that ain't about to stop us.
I mean, it might stop me. Bronze spyglass. Only the stars remain on the horizon. The mountains are gone. We're no closer
we
to the stars
now, are
we? We
could always see the stars. We just never could reach them, no matter how high we build.
Dramatic. Zoom out. All right. Gotta find me one of them core pieces. Trapper shingle, breaker barracks. Core detected. I wanna try the proving ground. I wanna see what happens, I guess. I'll send you the other question via Twitter later. Hope you don't mind. Yeah, that's okay,
Windbag
Fishy Cap.
Ranch was
I might have a better chance
squirt
of
extract
seeing it on
supply.
Seeing it on Twitter, because I have a trouble.
Ain't nothing more healthful.
I have a trouble watching the chat, especially because this guy keeps talking to my ears real loud. War machete.
Some folks showed up to make a fast buck.
You going down, motherfucker? Am I supposed to kill all these, or? Foes remaining? Oh god, it's just like a timed thing. Okay. I'm just supposed to kill as many of them as I can. Come here! Stop fucking hopping around where I can't see you.
Other folks came to train their throwing arms.
Huh!
Slippery little devils. Place gets all slick sometimes.
Stupid thing. Ah, shit! Go back on the thing. Excellent. Wah! Just die, you little bitch bags!
To test their finest blades.
God darn it. I don't want to target the little bitches. I want to target the big bitches. No. Target the fucking towers. And kill them. Target the towers, you scumbag! No! Target the tower. Destroy the tower. Thank you. God damn it. Eat many dicks! This is just like a... Fuck, are you kidding me? I threw it right the fuck at you! Die! Ah, where's the last one? Where the fuck did you go? Really? Why would you not target him? Would you just
Kid cuts all of them down soon enough.
What a bitch. Third prize, whatever. What's the switch? No. That's fine. I'm good. Let's go back to the story. Because I like in the
Kid
EU.
Comes back
love.
From Windbag Ranch. Oh. Smelling good, right?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with the Zoom, but it's all good. Metazoxin, don't make puns about how bad I am at this game. That's mean. That's just mean.
The Hanging Gardens. Folks used to go here to relax from their relaxing.
I didn't even pick up the prize. I didn't know I had to pick up the prize. Well, whatever. Also, Crip, you're supposed to be good at
the dead
welcome talking
him with
and
open
stuff.
Arms.
Oh my god, I just crushed the shit out of those people. It
the
seems
calamity
bad.
Took everybody after all. Kid sees a plain, frozen faces all around. You
don't I don't
want to
look at you dead people anymore.
Not like this.
Go away. Please die, or at least stop existing in front of me. Those are some cool explosion sounds.
These folks never saw the calamity coming. But
ah! How did I just not fall off the edge? Go away.
Someone who ain't like Mr. Beckley and his kindly wife.
I don't like that you're dead. It makes me unhappy. So I'm going to destroy
like
you.
Kid sees him there agape, in the flesh. Hits a snag or two trying to get to him. He ain't about to stop, no matter what. He's got so many questions after all.
Oh shit, that thing was gonna heal me anyway. Bowels.
The Thunder Brothers.
Oh, I got a health tonic.
Didn't make
tonic.
It.
Sorry, guys. I'm gonna turn you into. Oh, sweet Jesus.
They never saw what it was like beyond the walls. Nor did the Bird Boy. Didn't make it.
Where are you, Bird Boy? I'm really sorry, bro.
The Jawsons.
Just.
They didn't make it.
I get it. Everyone is fucking dead. I get it. It's really, really super duper depressing.
They didn't make it, but
thank you so much. Yes, I'm glad that I got to survive for some reason.
Just think, without that man, we wouldn't be here right now. Would we?
Holy Jesus.
Kid does what he has to do.
God damn, I have to kill everyone
what
to get the core?
What do you say
core?
To a man
really?
Who's seen too much?
Ooh, Kid who's this guy?
Clue,
who's this guy?
But he says this.
Hey!
We have to go. Please.
Well, that is thoroughly depressing.
He's a proper gentleman, that man. His name is Zulf. No hiding, he's an Ura. Folks like him ain't never been a common sight in Ceylandia.
Oh, I may have just done a stupid. There we go. Ceylandia.
He's relieved to see a living face or two. The kid and I introduce ourselves in kind.
This is really, really good artwork.
Both
and the
him.
Story is.
And
really,
to each other.
Really sad.
For the first time. For Zulf, Ceylandia was like a second home. He's real worried about his first home, too. Far to the east.
What's up, Zulf? What's up
Zulf
with the spyglass?
Zulf to help me plot the skyways for the kid. At least the calamity hasn't touched the stars, he says.
Neat. Man,
kid ain't finished here yet.
Oh yeah, use the thing at the thing. Gotcha. Gotcha, Bastion. Don't you worry about
I
it.
Remember, That's why this place is coming together. That's why things are gonna be all right.
At least the three of us are alive. Even if literally not another
person
is.
Well, look what we have here.
Plans for a structure that chronicles the past and future. I'm gonna go lost and found because I assume that will get me
lost and found. Your kid takes fragments of the old world and makes them whole again.
Oh yeah. Upgrade material for the Kale Hammer. Indeed. Minto holds great value. Whale ale, Bastion. Using secret skills, health tonics fully restore health. Oh my god, Bastion Bourbon. I want you in my
All
life.
All it takes
yes.
is some fragments, and the Bastion makes it good as new.
Absolutely, I want you in my life. Something nasty for the Fang Repeater. Certain weapon. Am I missing a weapon still? I also have some cash. I'm gonna go see if I can upgrade my stuff. Forge, come here. Oh, I don't have any of that. So I need that to upgrade the thing. Gotcha. I understand. War machete skill, flurry of strikes can cut through even the toughest armor. Memento, something coarse, something burnt. Upgrade for the war. Yeah, I want to upgrade my war machete. Absolutely. And I'm going to get something nasty too, and I'm going to upgrade the two weapons that I currently enjoy using. We shall see if this works. Something sharp.
War machetes are so quick, you gotta keep a good grip on them.
100% crit damage. I'm going to start trying to work the throw in. No, I'm going to go for crit, because I'm really not good with the throws, and I really can do with the locked wider attack spread.
That ought to make those fangs sink in nice and deep.
Yes, 50% damage. All right, I like it a lot.
We tracked down a couple more cores near the edge of the city.
Crip. Yes, everyone in chat decided all at once not to say anything at all, just to screw with you, Crib. That's what happened. Yay, something nasty.
No
Only
use
you
praying
can play
to the
such
gods
a solid
these
style,
days.
Bob.
No time for it either.
Yeah, I don't know if this is really the best play style, but these are just the Pith weapons that I go for naturally.
Place is a dead end in more ways than one.
Balls. Die.
Folks used to make pilgrimage here. Pay their respects to Pith, the bull. Well, the gods are long gone now. And the Orchard Core is long gone too.
Aw, man.
Seems Pith ain't much of a watchdog.
I want a core. That's like the only thing that I came here for. Oh, no.
The
Plus
gods
Pith.
Don't care about trinkets. But the kid ain't no god.
Interesting. Sorry, god. Or kid. Sorry, kid god. Really? Is that all you're gonna give? No, there's more this way. Okay. I demand at least a fight. I want to see how my weapon upgrades are going
for
me.
Once. Something real.
Something real. I wish I had this dude's voice too. Like, damn.
In time, though, the bull stopped being a symbol and started being decoration.
In time, though, the bull stopped being a symbol.
He couldn't even save his loyal subjects.
Decoration. He couldn't even save it. Yeah, I don't have a voice like that. I do not have the gritty, cool guy voice, even at all. Go away, fence. What is this then? Something coarse? Neat. An upgrade material for a certain weapon. All right, I'm assuming there are gonna be more weapons and that's why those are not explained. So we'll see. We shall see indeed.
Pith makes a decent scarecrow at least.
Oh God, hey buddy. How's it going? Giant. Oh shit!
And then Pith lights up like a roadie.
Sweet Jesus.
Ain't easy punching through his hide. Kid
I'll just
him to
shoot
bits.
Him fear from here for
Must
a while.
Must have been guarding that shrine.
No problemo. Ooh, Shrine seems
so
good.
So what'll it be? Invoke the gods.
Invoke the gods.
Or tell them off.
Idol not available. Foe shall grow quicker to move and strike. I don't want that at all. No bonus. Fuck that. No.
Kid, don't need favors from the likes of Piv. Well, if the gods are alive, they must be plenty sore.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, come here, Squirt. Come here, you little piece of garbage. Yeah. I see you.
Popping windbags is hard enough. No need to get the gods involved.
I could literally just stand here with this thing and poop them all. Come here, baby. Ouch. I just walked right into that shit. Go away. Trip mine that behind me. Oh, I throw grenades with my trip mines now. That's right. I didn't really need to throw a grenade because that didn't really help me very much. Thank you. Health tonic. Appreciate that. Okay. Would you fuck off, bull? You're a douchebag. You know? You're a total scumbag, and I'm just gonna cheese you and, ouch, hit you from where you can't hit me. How about that? How do you like those apples? Oh, maybe he could have hit me.
Kid tampered with that shrine.
Time to go. Fuck you, fire thing. This is tough,
kid,
man.
Kid found a core, but at least he found Zulf's precious shrine.
All right. Yeah, this is Bastion. For all you people coming in here and whatnot,
now we can build
this
a shrine
is,
of our own. Though I got
Bastion.
Some alternatives in mind.
Didn't find a core. What do you want, Zulf? Plush pith.
Zulf doesn't touch the thing. Says the god of commotion is no children's toy.
Okay. What is going on over here? Okay, Steam Bull. I believe you, bro. I believe you. No questions asked. I'm gonna head back out. I wanna find a core. That's what I want. I want to find a core. Proving ground. Yeah, this is the only one that's a place to go.
There's only one way.
Back
to cinder brick fort.
Holy shit. Oh, okay.
The hard way.
Thank God I destroyed those things by crushing the shit out of them.
Sure, the city marshals may be gone. But now the fort's crawling with windbags.
Go away, windbags. Nobody likes you. Nobody likes you. Go away. Wah wah wee wah.
The calamity.
Thank God I can dive roll up the steps. Ouch! Haha, you died to my damage. My weapon does damage to you.
So lucky.
I like that my weapon does like. Whoa, can I block those with my sword? No, they just bounce off me. Shoot your shit at me, motherfucker. I dare you. Whoop!
They've been left to freeze or starve or face the kid.
Sorry, windbags. It's not my fault I have to murder you. The stranger that I ran into told me I have to. Oh! Come at me, bro. Come at me from the right direction, if you would, please. Supposed to go this. Whoa, jeez. Oh, God. Won't you just die? Aye. Really? Explode. Ouch. I'm gonna heal. That was a kind of an ouchies. All right, there was nothing over there. It was just enemies to clear out.
Bags, young and
of course
old,
it was.
Keep fighting for the fort.
I fucking ate you assholes. Eat grenade. Thank God. I hate those ones that toss me in the air. They're such bitches. Yeah, I know. There's a switch. I'm going to push the switch in a second. I just want to clear this out because I assume I might need to make like a fast getaway.
At least the marshals left the kid a parting gift.
Ooh, a gun. I want you.
Something the windbags just can't handle.
Yes.
Something that'll punch clean through their greasy hides.
I like it. I like it a lot. I super love those sorts of guns in games like this. Not that I play a lot of games like this,
windbags,
but I appreciate having like a shotgun that just does like large spread of damage. Go away, go away, go away. Yes, so much damage, especially to the squirts.
The calamity drove the windbags topside. A lot of them wound up here in this very fort.
You dead now. No. Go away! I should stop taking... I should use my grenades and
could
stuff.
Could have been minding the business underground back in the old days.
Come at me, bro. That's what I fucking thought. Came at me like a bitch. Whoa, there's a hole there. Fuck me. That thing I said about being a bitch. Ah, with the holes in the ground. Kidding me? Give me that.
Windbags.
The holes are really fucking my shit up.
But a kid sure can.
Hand grenade, boobity-bah. I'm gonna see if there's anything other than hand grenade that would be good. I really like trip mine. I'm gonna stick with hand grenade because it can kind of get me out of some sticky situations. And I really need to start looking at the damn holes in
the
ground.
As for the windbags, Cinderbrick gave him enough heat and metal to
give me that shit
for a while. Well, the fort ain't theirs by right. Can't blame them for wanting it, though.
Oh god. Oh god. Die. You take so many hits to die. There we go.
Things hold up.
Thank you.
That old fort.
Yes. Excellent. I love this gun setup, or the weapon setup that I've got going on right now. Really quite enjoy it. You cannot touch this. I probably could just run past these guys because I've already got the core or whatever, but like, I don't want to just run past them. I want to fuck them up and also get the money that they drop for me because I can use that to buy stuff. I love having some money, baby. You know what? Oh, time to heal. Gotcha. Thank you very much for dying. Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly. I will just press on. You don't need to fuck with me for any reason. You can just leave me alone. Please, nope. Please leave me alone. Please don't touch.
Kid's stash of grenades is their form of things get even worse.
I know about the grenades, dude. Okay, now it's time for grenades. Heal me up. Yeah, see, I got this. You don't gotta tell me about grenades. Would you fuck off, you fucking pointy douchebag plants?
Security's plane gone haywire. Bags gummed up the works.
Oh my sweet Jesus.
Kid ain't afraid of getting burned.
Time to heal. Please, stop shooting fire at me. I'm out of here.
They trapped the kid in the middle of the fort's parade grounds.
It's fine. Why am I trapped? I'm fine. This is so easy to do. All I gotta do is touch him once and the follow through damage from my little machete guy.
And all their scumbag uncles.
Nope.
They got something to gain, and only their sorry hides to lose.
Go away. Leave me alone. I don't want any. I super duper don't want any. Definitely, absolutely do not want any of what you have to offer. You just leave me alone, if you could please. I'm out. I'm out of grenades. Give me the grenade. Throw the grenade.
Kid takes down Glutus. Or maybe it was Glandon. The windbags.
Ouch. Really? That was it? We just had to fuck their shit up a little bit, and that was all that they wanted to do. They didn't want to kill me. These guys are weird. I don't understand their motivations. If I were them, I'd be like, I honestly don't know. The lore in this game can be whatever it wants to be, honestly.
Kid used to dream of getting a marshal's badge.
Neat.
But not like this.
Now I'm a policeman.
And now
Yay.
Ain't nothing left for nobody down at Cinderbrick Fort.
How long has this been going on? Glasses, girl. A little over an hour? Hour-ish?
Kid shows up just as Ulf's telling me about his own journey to the city.
I got a core. Put the core in the thing.
Zulf's travels
give me one more.
Compared to what the kids had to go through for all this.
I don't really care about
like
these,
good
but
man,
that's fine.
He says.
I'll talk to you
they
about them.
They treated him with dignity.
No problemo. Yes, the marshals were very good.
Zulf brought his antique smoking pipe all the way from the terminals.
That one's for weed. It's for weed. Oh,
smoking
pipe.
Seems the only thing the Calamity saved for Zulf was a smoking pipe.
I'm gonna smoke some weed. Or not. Can I break it? Would that be mean? It seems like that'd be mean. What's up, stranger?
Even since the Urus surrendered to us, the Marshals kept a wary eye on him.
Interesting.
The Ura feared the gods. We turned them into toys, put their faces on our walls.
Well? Oh, I can get another distillery thing. Yes. Yes. Health tonics fully restore health. +2 health tonic capacity. Yes.
If you're feeling low,
I like it
on
a lot.
Buttery flavor of our own Bastion bourbon.
I like it a lot. Trip mine. What did I get that was new? Scrap musket. Oh, I already have the scrap musket
Anything
equipped,
survives,
baby.
Anything a musket shot ought to be quick work for that blade. The Bastion
yeah.
ain't gonna build itself. Well,
build something
not
on the. All right, whatever. Can't I just go explore? Build a memorial.
The memorial. Here, kid can pay respect to the old world and earn it in kind.
Deliver a single crushing blow to a foe for at least 70 damage. Defeat 3 foes with a single wall-time power shot. Oh, this is just like cool stuff to do, huh? Oh, can I upgrade my musket now with something? What is this for? Yes, scrap musket upgrade.
You
want yes.
to tune a scrap musket, you start with the barrel.
Range, yes. Yes. That is what I am talking about. That is the thing about which I am talking. I'm gonna go spend my money and, oh God. Get some upgrades. I would like to get something coarse.
Finders keepers.
Something. Yeah, I'll get another something coarse, and I will upgrade my musket again, and then I'm out of this bitch. Let's do this. Shots cost greater knockback, plus 15% damage.
The marshals learn to pack
I'm gonna go for damage.
Full of fire.
I'm gonna do it, and I'm gonna hit the skyway, and I'm gonna murder these people. Oh, I could have claimed that vigil for a prize. Okay, I learn very slowly, so you're gonna have to speak to me as if I am a child.
The valediction.
Oh.
Just another one of my sketches. Nothing
Neat.
More.
Well, I got more monies.
Words can't express what happened. But they're all like
Thank you for pointing out that I could claim that for a prize, because I obviously did not notice. Langston River. Let's do it, baby.
The Langston
What's the people
River
do at Bob Camp?
Wild till the calamity drank it
what
all
is Bob
up.
Camp? What are you guys going on about Bob Camp about?
Maybe all that water just grew wings and flew off.
Yeah, I get maybe how a civilization could be destroyed, but where's a river going to? Free coin. I like it. I destroy everything. I don't give a fuck. Ow, 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 ow. Stop it. Stop poking me,
river
you bags of douche.
Bags.
I like it. The new musket upgrade is nice.
The core, they hardly notice the kid.
So much damage. I like it.
Lucky
I like it a
him,
lot.
A certain famous ferry barge is still afloat.
Let's do it, baby.
Weepin' Nelly.
Miss.
She sends some squirts crying home as she leaves port. Maybe Nelly knows the way to the core. Maybe she can slip right past all the clamor on the coast.
Probably. It's just a giant boat. What could
or
possibly
maybe
go
not.
Wrong?
A security skiff pulls up portside. Nelly's just another windbag to those guns.
It's fine. Nelly's fine.
Just then, the windbags notice who she's sailing with.
Aye, aye, aye. Why did I aim that way? Why I do these things to myself? Oh, you didn't appreciate me murdering all of you in Cinderbrick? I can't believe you didn't like that.
They try to cut her off.
I just murdered a bunch of you. It's like, what the hell, man? Who cares? Don't cut me off. Go away.
They try to slow her down.
Go away. I command you. I will end you.
They try to knock her out.
You can do nothing to me. I have musket. Musket power is best power.
Well, I think I'm almost Nelly there? Tries harder.
Oh my god, are you really attacked? Yeah, jeez!
Try as she might, though. She hits a snag.
So fucking fast, birdie!
Kid's gotta
help whoa, whoa.
Untangle. Favors for favors.
Alright, I assume I gotta go this way. Oh.
At least she picked a good spot for a break, because the core's right there.
Where is the core? Arsenal. No, I don't need that. Go away, you pointy plant douchebags. Oh, that was not the right button. Oh, hey, Cor.
Then the kid hears an unusual sound. Like
oh, okay.
Flapping wings.
That sounds good, yeah. Oh, fuck me, really?
They have their own eyes on the Cor. But why?
Time to go. Time to go.
Well,
please kill all of those douchebags.
Just yet. He finds Weeping Nelly. Turns out she's got a special
Ah, sweet Jesus! Oh, friendly fire
she's
things.
She's gonna need a little help with all the peppers. crafty things think they're king of the roost now.
Alright, I did not realize they were friendly fire things. Haha! Get wrecked. I love this gun, man. Go away. You go away. Oh. You die. You die now. You die. I am having the gun. You are having the die.
Security skiffs keep on coming, starboard side.
Ah, shit. Really?
Don't seem to care what they shoot, as long as they hit something.
God damn, I'm really struggling right now! Yes, it's time to heal. I agree.
The windbag's getting even better out here. They ain't the smash with the Nellie splinters. Kid wards one of them skiffs like some kind of Ceylonian privateer.
Prepare to die, motherfucker!
Kid almost
falls. Oh, whoa.
Proves too much for poor Nelly.
I would like to go home now, Nelly. I would like to go home. What is happening? Why are you farting like that?
She's just gotta make one last stop.
Okay. I would love to go home. Whoa!
Nelly gets the kid to solid ground.
Thank you, boat.
Solid ground and picker country.
God damn you.
Core real bad.
Huh. I die, guy. Ah, I can dodge you, but I guy. There we go.
Might be they want it just as bad as a kid. Kid shoes him off.
No, won't you go die? Won't you go die for me, please?
Kid nearly fell off the bar.
Pretty pleasy.
Three what? Times.
I think I actually fell off the barge three times. Is if that's what you're saying. If you're referencing all of the actual times that I actually fell off of it.
Now, listen close. You should remember this next part.
Okay. This next part we need to remember. Please, everyone in chat. Please. Please, remember. Remember
with
me.
Why go to Prosper Bluff?
Because you sent me here. You sort of made this happen.
Used to take an enterprising man or a plain old fool to venture out that far.
Oh, hey, what's up, friendly gas guy? It's a really fucking good thing I can't hurt my friendly gas guys, or they would hate me. They would hate me so much.
In the world. We all knew that.
Can I go under here? It implies that I can. Oh.
But on the other hand, some folks just yearn to see the things they're told they can't.
What the shit?
And that's why you go to Prosper Bluff, ain't it?
I don't like you, poison gas. I don't like you at all, birds. For some reason, I just want to murder all of you.
There, the kid hears something he ain't heard in a long while.
What's this? Oh, fancy sky bridge.
How's it go again?
Something about what? What am I hearing that I haven't heard in a long while?
Yeah, that's the one.
What? Oh. Someone is singing. Hang on. Ay, ay, ay. It's a really nice song. It's pretty. It's really, really. Ay, ay, ay. It's really, really sad sounding. making me a little bit depressed. Would you just die, bird? This depressing song is playing. I need to hear it. Fuck! Go away, boxes of gas, guys. I don't know if I should not be killing those, because that's where the bad gas guys come from, but that also could just as be where the ones that don't attack me could be where the good gas guys come from. Oh my god. There's too many birds. I don't like the birds, and I don't like the creepy sad song. I wanted to have a happy stream. A sad stream. Oh, sweet Jesus. Alright. Come on, ground. I need to, nope, not that way. Aha, I gotcha. You go to hell and you die, bird. Oh, I can do this. My gosh, this is so like desolate and sad feeling. How did they accomplish this? And also, the way the ground is and the way the floor and shit is.
Well,
freaks me out, man.
Explaining what happens next, right? Suffice it to say, kid ain't coming home empty-handed.
All right.
And besides, it's like the song goes. You build a
wall. What? Oh, there's a person. That is fucking awesome. One day that wall
is gonna fall. They'll be
sorry
here
I interrupted
before
you,
too long.
I didn't mean to interrupt you, but I had to. The stranger who talks to me in my head told me I had to, so I had to interrupt you. And I'm really sorry.
We darn near celebrated when the kid got back, didn't we? Zolf never thought he'd see a fellow her again.
I saved you.
We become fast friends. Calamity has that effect on people. But there was more to be done. There was one last core to find.
Really?
Kid surprised when I tell him there's only one core left.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have believed it either.
That doesn't seem like it should be the end of the things. I guess I should go into the shrine, but I really don't think there's anything in here that I want.
Pantheon.
Vengeance in the throes of defeat. No bonus. No, I don't want... If there's no bonus, I don't want it.
We track the final core beyond the city to the wilds.
To the wilds. All right, the wild outskirts. Let's do this, baby. Let us do it to it.
The wild unknown.
Yeah.
Place can eat a man alive. Place is so raw, even the Calamity couldn't cook it. Not all of it.
Oh, right. I always forget I have to stand up. What are you? Oh, shit, yeah. Dueling pistols?
No way.
A
pistol in a fight.
Oh, dueling pistols.
Heaven, too.
Oh, yes.
Kiss
I am
faster than a slinger with
so
those guns.
All about that.
Savage things lurking at every turn.
Eat my dueling pistols, motherfucker! I like it. Wow.
Becker's got the core, like they're building a bastion of their own. The welcoming committee scrambles to attention. Didn't expect the kid so soon.
Come on, just reload and kill them. I like it. God, jeez. Man, that was rough. Shoot your shit at me, I fucking dare you.
By now, kid's got more needles in him than stab wounds.
Why aren't those hurting you? Die, you garbage!
Let the guard down.
Alright. Oh, wow, really?
Getting that core.
Yes.
Getting out's gonna be another.
Yes.
He digs his way out of the clearing.
I like it.
Let him go without a fight.
Where the shit fuck am I supposed to go right now? I guess not that way.
Wallflowers survive the calamity. It toughened them up.
Get wrecked. I'm gonna slash you with my hurdy sword, and you are going to die. I wish that your spikes hurt you, scumbag. Well, this is not the most exciting thing ever, but it's pretty effective for getting rid of these scumbags. Die. I fucking beg of you.
Don't ever turn your back on the pin cushion.
Ooh, something greasy, yes. I would like to upgrade my shit. Gotcha.
Sling a jaw to the old outpost is all that's left of him.
I would love to upgrade my things, but I love these pistols now. The pistols are my new baby. Pistols are my, or whatever. Ouch. Oh, shipment.
A handful of windbag shipments.
Aye.
Kid's seen the last of them.
Go away, windbags. Really? Are you fucking with me? Do I die? Aye. I don't need to kill you. I'm not gonna kill you.
Kid's roused up half the wild by now. Leave it to the kid to make time for stomping swamp weeds.
I did not mean to stomp swamp weeds. I really fucking need a heal, huh?
Then Kid gets the feeling he's being watched. Not by me, by a lunkhead.
Oh,
the
shit.
Lunkheads ain't fond of two-legged animals. Hit him anywhere but the hindquarters, and he only make it mad.
I can hit you in the hindquarters. That's actually pretty easy.
Scramble their eggs.
That ain't so bad. You know? It really ain't so bad.
Hardly any signs of the old Joss.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Scumbag. Prepare to die, scumbag.
Wild green pineapple's about the only good thing out here.
All right. Man, this is cool. I like all the different enemies and shit that are coming up suddenly.
The wilds already reclaimed this place.
Bitch. Just die. Fucking hate you guys.
He's anxious to get back.
Yes.
After all, he's got.
So I got the last core? Really?
His journey's over, right?
Awesome.
Well, no. It ain't. Okay. Not by a long shot.
Well, that's misleading. I feel cheated. I got the last last core.
Kid knows something's up when we ain't there to give a warm welcome.
Ruh-roh.
See, Zulf and I were just wrapping up a heated discussion.
That sounds good.
Zulf can barely muster the words. The calamity failed, he says. But I will not.
What?
And with that, Zulf leaves us here, alone.
What did he talk about then?
If only I'd known half the secrets of the calamity were tucked away in that book, I'd have worked to translate it right away. Zulf cursed the city, cursed the Bastion, cursed me, said he was going home.
Oh my gosh, I gotta ask you about all this shit?
Most of the Ura never got a taste of Ceylandia's fine goods, unless they were born and raised in the city like Zia.
I don't really want to ask you about all those things. Can I? I'm gonna leave that alone for now. I think I can upgrade my dueling pistols, which I want to do. I want them. Dueling pistols.
Takes a lot of moving pieces to make a dependable sidearm.
Bullet scatter eliminated. All right, I'm gonna buy the other piece for the. Oh, I almost fell off. Buy the other piece for the dueling pistols. It's dual decider. Something burnt for a certain weapon. Breaker's bow. Aw. Okay. Is that thunder? Is it storming here? Alright. I don't want to talk to you, lady. I want to go. Ah, shit. I gotta do the monument. Sorry.
So banged up the monument pretty bad. But there's a way to put it back together. The shards.
We're gonna need
all of them to nurse the Bastion back to health.
Okay.
The city brought the shards to the wilds. Now the kid's gonna bring them back.
Shard detected, you say? But I got you all of the cores. Why? Nachos and Kickapoo. Breakfast of the Bob Scouts. This is really concerning. I'm excited that you guys are interested in a Bob Scouts sort of thing.
Kid sets off in search of shards.
I'm a little concerned that that is the official breakfast slash dinner of the thing. Breakfast and dinner? Breakfast and dinner. Whatever. All right. Well, this is getting intense, isn't it?
What else could I do? What could any of us do?
That's the edge. I can't go that way. Can I go over here? I can go over here. Not really. Okay, well, fuck you then.
Zulf put us in a real bind. Hurt the Bastion bad.
That seems bad. He shouldn't have done that. How in the shitballs? Okay, I can go.
But the shards can make it better. They're like smaller doses of the core's medicine.
They're like magic, you mean? Do you mean that they're like magic? Because if they're like magic, then I'm interested. Got my attention if they're
Shame
like magic.
Shame the only place to fill that prescription is out here in the wilds.
What?
This place is intoxicating.
What?
Don't know where he's gone. Might be gone for good, for all I know.
I don't understand what happened.
Somewhere I've never been. Somewhere I never wanted to
go. Okay. Those fucking eyeball things are fucking weird, you know? Ay. Okay. Hey, singer, hey, I remember you. What are you doing here?
The dead welcome him.
No. Oh, sweet Jesus. Man, being dead makes my dodges and stuff really slow and whatnot.
That a survivor?
Jesus Christ.
No, ma'am. It's a lonesome ghost of a gas fella.
Why are you so much faster now, and why am I so much shittier at the dodging? Stop it!
What do you
Stop
say
it!
You keep
Jesus
so
Christ.
Much?
It's got harder. Guys, it got so much harder. Surrender.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
What's up, Zolf of the Ura?
Now the kids see something stranger still.
Why you do this?
Did anybody else survive?
Oh my
sure
god.
Enough,
losing my fucking mind.
Peckers, lunkheads, wallflowers, pincushions, vine apples, swamp weeds, ankle gators.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I thought you were my fucking friend, bitch. Oh my god, I'm almost out of heal juice. Oh my god. Boy! Fuck this! I'm out of heals. Are you fucking serious? Stupid fucking flower. Alright. I got a Healy Juice. Ay, ay, ay. Come here, Healy Juice. I need you desperately. Am I supposed to go this way?
Now the Bastion can send them even farther into the wild unknown.
Oh my god, really? This is so weird and I don't understand.
On the Earth's famous watering holes.
Hey, I remember this place. Oh my god, it's fucking huge. I'm not a thief, leave me alone. Oh my god. Oh god. God damn, fiery douchebag. All right.
Succeeds where the calamity fails.
What? Am I not supposed to be killing all these people? Why? I did not want to succeed where the calamity failed. I guarantee you. I absolutely have no interest. Was it this way that I went out last time? How the fuck do I get out of here? No, I don't want to kill him. I have to kill him?
Would you look at what he did to poor old Rondé the bartender?
What the fuck?
Proper story is supposed to start at the beginning. It's so simple with this one.
What?
Now here's a kid whose whole world's all right, snoozing there on a rock in the sky.
What?
He wakes up. I'm just fooling. He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. He sees what's left of Pith the Bull. Gods, they're all undone.
What the hell?
He sees what's left of his lifelong friend. friend, he's come undone too.
I don't think I'm supposed to be killing these guys. Was I possessed by the devil or some shit? I don't think I was supposed to do all this. I'm having second thoughts. I feel like I should stop destroying things and killing all the things.
What's left? Undone.
I am concerned. I am very concerned. Okay, campfire. That image is familiar to me somehow. I'm fucking confused. I don't think this is a good thing that's happening. Also, I almost just knocked over my green screen, but you can't tell, so it's fine. Also, that song that he's humming without the words sounds a lot like the song that Katniss sings in the second to last Hunger Games. Oh. Hunger Games. Shard.
The shard ain't lost either. Not anymore. Now to find a ticket out of this hole.
Bad.
Thorns into his heels. Hard to get a sure footing in the bog.
Okay, that was my bad. That nothing.
Ever heard of a lung blossom?
Shh, no.
It's bigger than the stories say.
Aye.
Breath on that thing, like a scumbag sprung a leak.
I'm going to kill your ads from here before I come and engage you with the Can I shield them away from myself? Jesus, kind of. Oh my god. I'm not having a good time, you know? I'm just really not enjoying myself. God dag, jeez. Shield, protect me. How much fucking health is this thing gonna have? It's gonna have like a lot, isn't it? Shit. Fuck you. Die. Oh god. What the hell, man?
They say one whiff of lung blossom can make you lose your mind.
Go away. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Oh,
well,
shit.
Kid proves yes. It down to size somehow.
Grenade. I should have done that a long time ago with the grenade. Okay, let's just leave. Jesus Christ.
In the bog. Kid never much cared to speak of it.
That was intense. I can do it. I did it. You were right, Shades on Twitch. You were absolutely right.
A shard is like a poor man's core, but beggars can't be choosers.
Stick the shard in the thing.
That's it. A few more shards like that.
Stick it right in there.
Business.
Yes, stick it right in there. So you're like
a single shard can breathe new life into this place.
Ooh, tier 2 upgrades, you say.
The shard's got enough juice to spruce up any of these places.
I'm gonna upgrade you, Forge, because I want all the forgiest shit. Well, I don't really have any good upgrade materials. But, you know, I could.
When Zulf got through reading that journal, he just snapped. Started smashing up the monument till I tried to stop him.
Zulf, why are you insane? Oh, that's Zia. Okay. Goddamn. Something burnt for a certain weapon. Hammer. I'm gonna stick with what I got. I'm gonna stick with it. Using secret skills. Counter blocking with the bullhead shield. Alright, I'm just gonna stick with what I'm doing. I like it. The machete is good. I can do this.
The city tried to use the shards to stake out the wilds. So much for that plan.
Shard detected. This is where the legendary Ankle Gator Queen resides. Man, fuck. I love this game so far. This is fan-fucking-tastic, and it's Transistor. I get how this Ankle was in the same family as that, because they're fantastic games together.
And they nested at Rothus Lagoon.
Okay, that seems good.
Many a tale folks use to scare their children straight originated here.
I don't think you should scare your children straight. I think if you have a child who wants to be gay, I think that that's great. I think that's up to them, you know? I think it's offensive that people think they need to scare their children straight.
All kinds of beasts would don't know up from down, still looking about.
Would you just... Wait, hey, whoa, hey. There you go. Die. Don't not die. Definitely do die. Definitely die, die.
Even the brushers learn to fear this place.
Ah. How far away are those fucking things gonna shoot at me?
They used to think that ankle gators were extinct.
Whoa!
They ain't. One of them's been living in the tall grass. Turns out Queen Anne got a hold of a shard. Ankle gators love shiny things.
I really wish I could just break the log and run away without having to kill you, douchebag. Are you gonna explode on me?
Smells worse than an ankle gator's breath. A stinkweed.
Go away, stinkweed.
Ain't time for pecker hunting. But the kid can't resist. Can't get
dusty
in a place like this.
Go away, Pecker.
Can't fight Queen Anne without the proper tools. The brushers use their
pikes
my
gosh.
To keep their distance around here. Now the kid can do the same.
I like it. I like this weapon a lot.
Sharp sticks make Queen Anne nervous, so she backs off a bit.
Go away, Queen Anne. Go away, I say. I will stick you. Oh, prepare a throw, too.
Kid's
fuck
got
yeah.
a mean throwing arm.
Are you shitting me? Stop it! All right, level up. Whatever. Oh God, okay, thank God I do that much damage.
Queenie leaves the kid into some kind of twisted trap. One bad step.
Go away. Die and also go away.
Seems the queen's running out of options.
All right, so don't go in the tall grass. I got you.
The closer you get to an ankle gator's lair, the thicker the tall grass grows.
Yeehaw!
Kid's gotta make a run for it.
Oh, God. Oh shit, I can't hurt you yet. And you got a little douchebag with you. Oh god, shit! Die, scumbag. I need to be getting out of here then now. I am needing to be leaving then. Shh, Nikes. Balls. Oh god, really? Okay, I did it. I am too smart for you.
Seems even stinkweeds notice.
Too smart for you.
Queen.
Oh god. I am too smarting for you. Too many smart, ouch. That is not just stinky, it also is hurting. Go away. All right, so I need to, whoop. Whoop. Ah, Jesus. Oh, sweet Lord. Why? Nope, 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 nope. What? Ah, shit, that looked like ground to me. Oh my gosh. Need to stop losing health for no reason.
Mako gators don't much care for their young. That's why there ain't many around.
That's... how do any of them survive if they're all giant, terrifying fucking beasts? That's the real question, I think.
Wanna know how to find an ankle gator lair?
Is it the big hole in the ground? Because it really looks like it's probably the hole in the ground.
Now she's coming for him. She's got nowhere else to go. The shard's Hello. Sitting in plain view.
I got the shard already. I'd like to leave. Do I have to
they
bait you into attacking
you run across
me?
An ankle gator, you better keep running.
This isn't
She's
so bad.
Starting to get annoyed.
You just have to bait him into attacking, and you can get three hits in? Die, God! Why, God? I messed up. Why? Why? Go away. I don't need this shit right now. I need you to go away from me.
He's made her mad.
Oh, sweet Jesus. You just need to die. That's what you need to do. You need to die, yes!
Peace, Queen Anne. That was for the brushers.
I wrecked you. I wrecked shit! Doc, you gotta stop it! Dick. Dick hole. Dick. Alright, I'm not gonna do it. It's not worth it. Jesus Christ, I'm out of here. I am out of here.
It's done what needed to be
What's
done.
What's up, Malik King 06? Welcome to the stream. Emmy dudes, notice you, Senpai. I don't know who you think Senpai is, but I don't think...
Queen Anne's reign is over. We even got a crown jewel.
Great success. Put it in the thing. And I'm
All
winning at
trouble
the thing.
For a single shard. Hard. But you know what? It was worth it.
Yay. I want to upgrade this thing, and maybe I can buy more upgrades.
We need an awful big lost and found under the circumstances.
Sticky decoy, something pointy.
It wasn't fixed. It was unbroken.
Something greasy, yes. And yes, so I'm going to upgrade the dueling pistols and the pike, because apparently I need the pike. And I like it. It's okay. Something pointy. Well, I'm going to upgrade the pistols first.
He's made a right comfortable bed for all those bullets.
Faster reload. I think so. And you know what? I am going to switch, unless I really need to. I'm going to switch back to my machete, because I am all about that machete, man. War machete.
Want to stay alive.
Yeah.
Pack a pair of pistols and a good blade.
That's what I'm talking about. Can I get anything for my war machete? Something foul? No? Something wrong? Certain weapon? Really? Alright, whatever. I think I also need to go to the brewery because I've leveled up a few times. Distillery, yeah, and I've not selected a new thing. 10% critical hit chance. Absorb stray fragments. Plus 1% carry on if defeated. Yeah, I will go Dread Rum for now.
Dread Rum's brewed from swamp weeds, so its effect is as bold as its flavor. They said Queen Anne was just a oak tail.
What's up, Dark Mage 1715?
Now there's living proof she ain't.
Shades on Twitch, your phone's almost dead. That sucks. You should plug it in. You not have a phone charger?
The next shard should be farther out there in the wild.
Bye, Shades on Twitch. Go with the whiskey, Bob. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha! Ha ha! Point Le Main! Barclay, things are good. Thank you. I'm glad that you like the new overlay. I like it also. It's pretty sweet, I think.
Point Lemaine.
And it solves the issue that people were complaining about.
If the wilds could ever be tamed, it was going to happen right here.
It solves the issue of covering up too much of the game.
But now, the greatest outpost past the city line is nothing but a freak show.
Die, you fucking yellow scumbag. There.
The army's triggers once had the place on lockdown.
Oh, army carbine.
Kid might as well pick up where they left off. Blam. Just
yes.
Like the fighting days. Gun like that can even put the wilds in check.
Blam. 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 Load, 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 load. Ah! What the fuck? Scumbag bird. There we go.
Point Lemaine sees better days for sure, but it ain't done.
Aye, 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 aye. Would you stop shooting shit at me, scumbag? I like this, but it's kind of slow. I miss the speediness of the pistols.
Whole place shudders in a fit. The grand rail of Point Lemaine. Not only is it still there, it still works.
It's still what? How am I supposed
of course,
to?
It's no longer shipping hides and aloes.
Whoa!
But it can give the kid a lift. Just as long as he can stay clear of the trouble on the tracks.
Why are these things chasing me? Why would they go the fuck away? I command you. Go away. I will murder you.
The grand rails open.
I like how I can just blast it off and it will just go wherever.
Things eager to take back their turf.
Come on. Clap. Die. Oh, God. Oh, geez. Come on. Please make with the killing.
Kid,
oh, God.
So much as one of those things slip by.
Nope, I kill them all. Fuck those guys. IDGAF. I did not mean to throw a grenade. I'm gonna heal myself.
Lunkheads settled in like they own the place.
That wasn't so bad. Oh gosh, I'm getting kind of tired. Sorry I'm not talking so much, guys. I'm definitely getting a little bit tired. I don't suppose I can walk over there. No, I don't think so.
Takes fancy footwork on the rail, what with wallflowers, cut fungus.
Go away. Oh God. Oh God. Blast him.
Only one way to cure a cough like that.
Blast him. You just blast him. You just gotta blast him. Yeehaw. Wow, really? You just gotta blast them! That's what I thought. The key is blasting them. I was right. Oh, hey! You just gotta blast them! Bird, fuck off. Away with you. Really? Haven't we learned this lesson already, buddy? Got him. And blast him. Right in the ass. Blast him in the ass. And blast him.
Place used to be closed off, but now it's split open like a rotten pineapple.
Ouch. Great job walking into that enemy's bullet from behind. No!
Of course, the Grand Rails seem much more fighting in bygone times.
I'm good with my arsenal. I like it.
Near on 50 years ago,
I like that they give you a chance to swap away from the new weapon that you get at the beginning of the level. Appreciate that. I guess I could be targeting you. Blast him! Shit. That was the thing. I was not supposed to be targeting because I was supposed to be getting out of range. Blah. Go away. I don't want any.
It was right here that Zulf's Ura forefathers decided to mix it up.
Nope, nope, nope. Come here, shards. Fine, whatever. I didn't want you anyway. Oh, God. No, sweet Jesus. Well, I'm just gonna blast you in the ass. Blip. Don't do that. Don't.
Okay, so maybe we didn't get their sign-off on the whole Grand Rail thing. That was bad.
Yeah, I would say that probably was bad. Did you... Shit! Did you take their homeland from them without asking and then build shit on it? And then give them smallpox? And then all kinds of other stuff?
The rail must have shook the Ura to the bone down in those dens.
I would rather you shoot the bird, but whatever. Wow, 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 wow. That's bad.
Not much wiggle.
Jump at me, you dick. No, 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 no. Why? Why is this where? Why is this the place? And also, die. Dicks. So many dicks.
Well, the rail won't last much longer. Kid took the shot.
Oh, so it's time to run, is it?
It's still got one good run in store for him, though.
Play.
All the rotten wood there on the rails turned it into Swamp Weed Central.
Ha ha ha! I can't believe that worked. The panic shot.
While shooting a genuine registered army carbine. While choking on
swamp. Ouch, 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 ouch.
While Pickers trying to prick you in the eye.
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. This is fine. This is how this is supposed to go.
Let me tell you, it ain't fun.
God fucking damn. No, aim at the goddamn, aim at the thing. God, Jesus, aim at the goddamn blue thing. Dickhole. I do wish that I could aim that a little bit better. Oh, please. Please, for the love of Jeebus and all that is good and holy. Oh, not now, stink thing. Just die. Why, grenade? Why is that life?
At last, it's the end of the line.
Yes, yay, end of the line.
He'll be picking swamp weed out of those boots for days.
Huzzah for Bob. Bob did it. Alright, let's fucking go, baby.
Turns
out
he's got company up at the rail station.
Oh my god. Are they not gonna break through? Do I have to do the breaking through? Okay, alright. Fun. So fun, you know? Oh my sweet Jeebus. Alright. Flip! Heal! Dodge! Shit!
Wolf,
dick! Mother! Fucker! Dick! Meh! Damn it. Okay. This looks fun. What new hell is this? I'm really low on health.
At first he thinks it's Zulf.
Not Zulf. Bandana Zulf.
Turns out he's wrong.
Definitely Bandana
this
Zulf.
This is for you, says the man. Then wham.
Ow.
When the kid comes to, the man's long gone. But something else is there.
A letter addressed to Zia. It appears to be written by Zulf, who must have found another Ura survivor to deliver the message. Maybe Zulf thought Zia enough of their native language to be able to read this.
The only words kid recognizes on that parchment are for Zia. Well, what's a kid to do?
Deliver the note,
I guess?
He took the
shard, he took the hit, and he took that note.
It does kind of look like it's shooting Magikarp everywhere, Tom. I think you are correct.
That note cuts straight to the heart of things, don't it?
Maybe. When did this fucking show up? Mailbox. Put the shard in the coconut.
It ain't
throw
too
it all
late
away.
To unlock the potential of this place.
Maybe. Yeah? Maybe? Yeah? Yeah? Perhaps? Perhaps? What happens if I upgrade this?
The arsenal's complete, in case we need protection.
Brusher's pike, dueling pistol, scrap musket, war machete, breaker's bow, fang repeater. Man, I like the pistols. I'm gonna go back to the pistols. I like them. Like them a lot, you know? You know, I just can't, you know? I just can't, you know? What about the note?
The note says it plain. Zia, go east to learn the truth about the calamity and our people. I'll be waiting. Sincerely, Zulf.
So the calamity is because we killed all the Ura. Maybe. Maybe not. I feel like it's revenge. It seems like revenge, you know?
The Gravers. The Arm of Justice. They seemed unstoppable.
They weren't unstoppable, though. Because fuck those guys. Trigger Hill, shard detected. Alright, onward and upward, baby. Let's keep going. Onward and upward. Fishy Cap, I'm sorry that you drifted off. I'm sorry.
Not everything blew up in the calamity.
It definitely six guns for me. String's probably gonna go till around 10-ish. A little after 10.
Way ahead of its time. The cauldron boiled over some 300 years ago.
Well, there we go. How, really?
They say it filled the skies with ash and the lakes with molten rock. If you wanted to survive something like that, you had to learn to adapt.
Die, you stinky bitch. Alright. Is it this way? It's stupid wallflower.
So in a way, the beasts of the wilds, they're all survivors too. It takes
Stop shooting your goddamn fart gas at me.
Living in a place like this.
All right, I think maybe the carbine might have been a good choice to deal with these fuckers, cause goddamn. Die, you motherfucker. Thank you.
As for us, we learned an awful lot from Colford Cauldron.
Fire
that
bellows.
Learning led to some interesting inventions.
Oh my god. Zero fucks were given today.
The power of the world fell right into our hands.
Apparently the fire bellows is the way to get rid of this pointy shit. Go away, pointy shit. I command you, burn, die in a fire. So on and so forth.
Playing with the cauldron's fires became an addiction.
These things are fucking magic, man. I burned the entire goddamn world with that.
Sure, we dusted off.
Come here, birdies.
Secrets out here.
Come here, birdies. Come at me. I swear I will only slightly light you on fire.
But we discovered other things.
Or maybe I'll just fire the shit out of all of this. Oh god, I'm stuck in the thing. Oh god. No, 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 no. Damn, I fucking hate the goddamn gas stuff. Grr!
Best to keep out of the cold.
Aye, 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 aye. Ah, shit, man, I'm gonna die. For the first time, I'm gonna die. I need the shield.
All sorts of awful things crawling underfoot.
I'm just gonna keep
the
moving.
More ash we swept the side.
I'm gonna keep moving.
Life we found.
Fuck you, wallflowers. Everyone go the fuck away.
But still, we pressed on.
Go away. Man, this is tough.
After all, when we look down inside Colford Cauldron.
This is really tough.
Look down through all the smoke and flames.
Die in a fire. Die in a fire, die in a fire, die in a fire, die in a fire, die in a fire. Why are you such a bitch to kill? God.
We saw in there the heart of the world. The heart now laid bare by the calamity.
Well, that seems bad. I hope we didn't do anything to, like, you know, fuck up the heart of the world or anything. Because that seems bad, probably.
As for the kid, he just has to get that shard out of there. Too bad taking that thing woke up every last stink eye from here to Jawson Bog.
It's fine. The stink eyes are easy, you just blast the shit out of them. Or you just fire the shit out of them. Oh man, the fire is fucking
epic. Kid's thinking he's gotta trek all the way back around the cauldron.
Nah. Too lazy for that shit.
Luckily the cauldron cooked up a little shortcut for him.
Cool. Cool. Oh, cool. Fun.
Sure it ain't the most convenient path.
I'm not gonna fight these things. I'm fucking out of here.
Stink eyes ever seen.
Go away.
On the other side.
Go away, stink eye.
Well, it ain't polite to stare. And where there's one stink eye, there's always more.
Oh my god. No, my god. Nope. Stink eye. No. Why did I fall? I just want to murder all of these
the
things. I don't understand.
Tenants all gather up to bid the kid a fond farewell.
Go away. Oh my god. Oh god, I gotta go this way. No, no, no. Go this way. Burn the fucking bushes. I swear to god, burn the bushes. I do not want to target the enemies. I want to run away.
See the cauldron from the city.
Jesus.
The fires died out. There's nothing left of it.
This is too much. It's too much for my soul. It hurts me inside. I don't like the fire stick. I don't like the fire stick at all.
It comes back looking like the inside of a chimney.
I'm fine.
The shard
probably
works like a charm.
You know.
You can hear the monument's heartbeat again.
I can hear the monument's heartbeat, you say? Maybe I'm just insane.
Just the occasion to crack open the distillery's private reserve.
Reduce damage from falling, plus 200% damage by falling on foes. Black tonic capacity. Oh. Survive an attack that would have brought defeat. I'm gonna go for that. Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Black
really
rise like hot pineapple chowder on a cold day. Brings back memories. Zolf's messenger was one of his people. Wonder just how many of them survived.
I bet a lot of
exactly
them survived.
Zolf told them.
And they're awful. And they're
we
going
spotted
to
a
kill us.
Carrying a shard to Mount Zan.
How do we spot these things? There's literally three of us. One of us is a singer who does not appear to be helping very much. One of us is an old dude who just hangs out in the Bastion. and one of us is me. And can't I don't know what I'm doing.
Can't Mount Zan the mountain anymore.
Ah, shit, I should have gone to the... Fuck, I still have the fucking fire blower.
There's no more mountains now. There's no place left for the beasts of the wild to go. So they figure they'll hold out right here.
It's kind of hard to fight them when it's like everything is invisible. Fuck. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. I can handle it. Do you even lift, bro? Do you even? I don't think you even do, bro. Oh god. Oh my god, heal. Fuck you, you screamy douchebag. Really? Oh, what's this? I want this.
Those beasts been hoarding all the valuables they could find.
Alright. I like it.
We only found their little lair because they found themselves a little shard.
You shouldn't have done that. I'll come and kill you if you take something that I decide that's mine. That's how I operate. If I decide that it's mine. Screw you, you screamy bitch. Am I really stuck in your little douchey thorn cage right now? Oh god. Huh. Come at me, bro. Come at me, big guy. That's what I thought. Oh, really? Come at me, man. Really? Come at me. Come at me, you piece of shit. You're supposed to jump at me. Are you shitting me? He was fucking glitched. It's impossible to get behind that asshole if he doesn't jump at you and move around at least a little bit.
Good thing. All right, something greasy. The calamity saved leftovers.
Am I going back the way that I came from, or is that's the fucking start, isn't it? Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go this way? Oh god!
It's a delicate.
Bah! No. No. No, I say no. I say absolutely not.
The creatures of the wild, they've been building a bastion of their own.
Oh, fuck. How am I supposed to get over here? How in the shit am I supposed to... Oh. Alright. So that one was my fault. It was a little unclear exactly what you were supposed to do. I'm just saying. Fuck you, you stinky motherfucker. I immensely dislike you, machine gun plant. You dead now? Okay, you're dead. Excellent. I really don't like this fire thing. I wish it would go away. I mean, I could have made it go away if I wasn't an idiot. So it's my fault a little bit,
best
you know.
Best thing we can do for those beasts right now is put them down quick and clean.
What?
Even if the beasts of the wilds won't like it.
What? I now have a mortar? Are you shitting me? Pew! I like it. Alright, what was this way? I feel like I'm supposed to explore this way a little bit. Arsenal. All right, fuck you, Fire Bellows. Although you are super useful against, I don't know. I'm gonna go back to Old Faithful.
What the city left behind, those beasts took for themselves.
Pew! Solid. Well, that was not exactly what I had in mind, but you know, whatever. Holy shit, that's a lot of damage. So many damages. Alright, I like this build. I really like the machete.
Pew! Takes a lot of convincing, and our warriors have to do the talking.
Wrecked. Pew! Explode. Thank you.
Look at it this way. It's either them or us. But well, if we win,
you assume that
our bastion is everybody's gain.
You assume it's either them or us. I feel like that's kind of an assumption. Like, we could probably work this out so that, holy shit.
Unfortunately, there's no explaining that to a simple beast.
You never know. I mean, have we tried? Have we really honestly tried? In a meaningful
those
way.
It's been hard at work fixing up the place.
To explain to them what we would like to do? Because I feel like we could try. You know? It's not going to hurt anyone if we try. Probably. I'm going to go over here because I'm pretty sure there is a health potion and a black
They've
tonic over here.
Survivors,
yes,
like
there are. I don't really need the black tonic, but that's fine. Man, you guys have a fuckload of health. Pew! Pew! No. No, thank you.
They've
pass.
Been searching for cores.
I pass.
Shards,
I don't want any.
Just like we have.
Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Balls. Why were they searching for cores and shards just like we have? Oh, God. Oh, it's gonna happen. Oh, mama. The end is coming. Ouch. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't.
Maybe
no way.
They thought about turning back, just like we have.
All right.
We just really need their shard. Kid got it fair and square.
Fuck. Are you fucking with me right now? What? They're shooting already.
You don't need to keep tangling with all those things.
Oh, I can just get out of here. Fuck yeah,
He's
I'm
done
out.
What's best for him. Don't you
I'm
worry.
Out, bitch. I don't want to kill those at
don't
all.
You
that
worry.
Was horrifying. I mean, I had grenades and I had a mortar, but whoa, fuck that. Fuck on that.
We'll all be better off once the bastion is complete.
Quick, someone make this man president. What does mean that?
The monument's getting better. Zolf sure did a number on it, though.
Tacifist Bob. Hey, man, that's how I do, man, you know?
The memorial may be finished, but our part is far from over.
Oh, shit, look at all of those. So many things. All right, I fell off. Are you dicking on me? Play the sad song. No, play the sad song. Whatever. I don't honestly care that much. Pike, carbine, fire bellows, ugh. Dueling pistols. Can I upgrade you again? Oh, fuck yes. Bullets ricochet. Ooh, tough call.
That ought to give those dueling pistols a little extra kick.
I'm gonna use the dueling pistols again, unless I'm not supposed to. But I really like the dueling pistols, especially when they're upgraded and they do mad damage, dog. So much sick mad damage.
Just a couple shards left. The quarry's gotta have one, right?
Probably. Why would the quarry not have a shard of thing? And it's getting really hot in this room. I've talked about this probably a lot, and it probably annoys people, but
imagine
room,
everything
my
you
office
need to build
is
a
the
city
hottest
like
room
Zealandia.
In our whole house, and it's ridiculous. It gets so hot up here when I do stuff because my
it
computer's
takes hard
in here,
work and planning,
and I got lights
and it
on.
It also takes Burstone Quarry.
Go away, Rox.
The mirror tunnels beneath the quarry must have softened the blow from the calamity.
So am I gonna find another survivor here? Because there was a tunnel under.
We bought the whole place.
Fuck.
The Ura on the cheap. Same goes for its natives, Rattletails. Why would the Ura put up those pests?
Fucking hate you guys. You guys suck.
The quarry came with a lifetime supply of windbags.
Wow. They're all friendly windbags.
Smaller than the naked eye can see are nesting in those rocks.
Alright, distract them, windbag. I will make with the killing.
Not only are these rocks a source of life, we found that the oldest ones remember things.
Holy shit, the oldest one remembers things. Are you for serious? Oh. High enough fire, you spiky piece of garbage. Ah! Shit. I'm just gonna go on with
everything, all the time, taking it all in.
Just die.
No
just die.
The beasts were drawn to the quarry. The rocks were calling them.
Oh god. All right, come on, windbag, help me out. Oh god. Come on, windbag. Or just die, that's fine. Ooh, double heals. I like it.
Keeping
I like it a lot.
Free from pests turned out to be a problem.
It's fine.
Rattletails kept tunneling in the snack.
I was supposed to unswitch the flip. What? Am I supposed to do the switch again? No, that ain't it. I don't understand how and where I go. How I do. I see you, buddy. Oh, okay. Switch's friend. Am I supposed to unflip the switch? Ah! I was supposed to unswitch the flip. What? Am I supposed to do the switch again? No, that ain't it. I don't understand how and where I go. How I do. I see you, buddy. Oh, okay. Switch's friend. Go this way.
Now, why would the Ura sell off such a fascinating place? The Ura always were a superstitious lot. Might be the gods told them the quarry's bad news. In any case, it's fair to say the quarry was a godsend.
I'm just gonna flip all the switches and kill all the bitches and stuff. Yes, definitely need that.
Those rocks.
Go away.
All polished to a mirror sheen.
Those are cool. I like the shiny rocks, you know? You know how I like the shiny rocks? You know what I'm talking about? The shiny rocks are pretty cool, man.
The largest
Time to die. Thank you. Thank you for dying.
The lights on in an entire city district.
Please dying. Yes, excellent. Ah. Where the shit am I supposed to go then? This way? No. This is getting complicated, man. Fuck! No! How did I just do that to myself? What? Oh my god. I just undid all the fucking progress that I made. Dick. Dick on my face. Alright, so I need to go over here. I need to do switch. Ouch. Let me go this way.
The smaller ones, we call them shards.
So they come from here, you're saying? And I just need some of the stuff that's here. Go away. Thank you for doing the killing. Ah, you dick. Oh, no, 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 no. Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay. Can I sneak around here? Oh, there's no way out. All right, see ya. Have fun jumping up and down right there like a dick.
Remember how I said rattletails ain't the worst thing in the quarry?
Sure. Holy shit, it's
that
enormous.
Honor goes to a beast we took to Colin, Sir Lunky. Massive thing stomped many of our boys. We just couldn't get rid of him. The only thing harder than the rocks burst to glory is Sir Lunky's head.
Is that really all that you got? One of these big lunkhead things? No, there's rattletails also. I see. Ah, what? Get up and heal. Time to go. This is fucking tough, man. Are you serious right now? No, 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 no. Go away, you rattletail piece of shit. Go away from me. Ouch. I request that you die. Are you shitting me? How fucking big is your attack radius, man? Aye. Slowest dodge roll ever. Right in the ass. Whoop. Right in the ass. Right in the ass. Oh, I missed. Right in the ass. Are you really not going to die for me? Oh.
We never could get stuck.
Whatever.
Lunky to leave the quarry
Jesus
alone.
Christ, man. I didn't find a... Did I find a thing? I don't recall.
The kid hears a voice calling from down the hall. Are you all right? It says.
I'm all right, voice. Are you all right? I'm a little scared. I keep hearing so many head voices in my head.
It's him.
Whoa, hey.
I've come to warn you, he says.
About what?
The Bastion is under siege. Let it fall. You should not go back.
That doesn't sound like a thing that I'm gonna do. Sub Hyper U.
But he's a man of his word.
Thank you for joining the Bobbleheads. If you'd like to join the Twitch subscriber only Minecraft world, please send me a message through
his
Twitch.
Countrymen, whoa. Pleasantries, though. Too bad for that.
My god.
Zulf showed him the way here. And here they came to take revenge.
Die, 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 motherfucker! Oh, Oh my gosh, this is not good.
They got inside.
Bobbleheads, if you'd like to join the Twitch subscriber-only Minecraft world, please send me a message through
His
Twitch.
Countrymen don't care for pleasantries, though. Too bad for that.
My god.
Zolf showed him the way here, and here they came to take revenge.
Die, 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 motherfucker! Oh my gosh, this is not good.
They got inside the bastion and shut the door. Kids gotta go in through the back.
There's a back? I don't recall the back ever being discussed.
About all this.
The back is news to me. Man, I can't believe I didn't just fall off. Ah, I see there's a clever fence guarding the back.
Unfortunately, they broke in and they started digging their holes. Something wrong sprung out of those holes and it's eaten away in this place.
Oh, shit.
You tried to stop them.
Let's do it, baby. Come at me, bro.
Our little squirt, you don't make it.
I'm fine. Don't say things like he don't make it. I am just fine. I can dodge away from these bitches all day. They got nothing on me. Where exactly?
Somehow, some way, he sends those who are a packing. Problem is, it didn't matter. Zolf's plan worked.
Why did it work? I saved the town, everybody. I did it. The Ura.
We find each other as the dust settles. Then I tell him why the Ura came.
You look concerned, old man.
To get us back. For the calamity. It was Ceylandia's master plan to wipe the Ura out. But part of that plan backfired. Didn't it? If only Zolf knew the whole story. Suppose it's true, a little song can put things in perspective.
What? What a...
What were we to think? They must have got her.
Oh no, they killed the singer.
Rightful home.
Oh. Oh no, they didn't kill her, they stole her.
The shards can put this disease in remission. But there's only one cure. We need to finish what we started.
So I have to go kill all of the Ura? Is that what we're saying? Because that doesn't seem like a good plan, if I'm honest.
The Mercy. The windbags ain't the only beast that drew a bad lot. High time we built something new.
Ah. Gotcha.
It seems the gods recommended this place to all their friends. Now all gotcha. We need is one last shard.
One last shard, you say? Where might that be at? Urzendra Gate. Shard detected. Zulf's agent must also want the final shard. Alright, let's do this, baby. Let us do it.
One last shard. It's all we need to put this mess behind us.
Right on.
And mother, what a mess it is. A mess like that could only be made by hand.
Come on.
Zolf said the calamity failed.
Whoa.
The Ura stand is living proof of that.
Oh my gosh. This is a whole new type of combat that I have not experienced yet. Must making with the blockings. Must not be an idiot. Also, I'm fighting other people, which is interesting.
At the heart of the calamity was a simple idea. We never wanted to go to war again. We wanted to rule it out.
Fuck you, monkey thing. Stop jumping around like a douchebag and die. Thank you. I appreciate your coalescing to my request.
A lot of folks against that problem. Scientists, soldiers, spies.
Ah, yeah.
Even me.
Come at me, bro. Really? Not a single one. I just need to poke you in your asshole. Whoa. Ay, shit. Wasted one. Oh,
the solutions far beyond the city. We traveled near as far as the kid's going right now.
Sorry, lady. I didn't mean it, or maybe I did. Come at me, bro. Scrub pants, scrub lord, pants lord scrub. I'm about to totally kill all the Ura or something. Go on. Is it this way I'm supposed to go? Indeed it is. I hear you.
Most of our efforts didn't bear fruit.
Come on, man. Where the fuck did you go? Why you run away like a little baby? Oh, shit.
Then there was a breakthrough, but it didn't come from one of our people.
Die! Thank you. You guys are easy to fight, I just need to wait, really? That's all it takes, is waiting? It's not that hard. Not as hard as when there's just a ridiculous clusterfuck of enemies swarming me from every direction, and my brain is just like, ah, I don't know!
It came from an Ura, a brilliant young scientist named Ven.
The war is on. It is on, indeed it's on. It's
then
so
work
on,
for the
baby.
Mancers, the sharpest knives in the city's drawer.
Get out of my way, plants. I want the heels. Give me the heels. Alright.
With his help, right. The Mancers devised a way to seal the Ura tunnel shut in a flash.
That's
just like
bad.
That, every last Ura living in the Tassel terminals will be gone.
Day 3, night. Excellent. Whoa. So I was just like casually sleeping in the middle of nowhere, just like, well. Let's do this. And he was like, I'll wait till he wakes up. I don't want to interrupt him.
This discovery was never to be used, they said, except as a last resort.
Die! I want to see what's over here. Gimme dems. Gimme all of dems. Gimme dems. Ah. Really? I just have to clear all this shit? Really?
We can't Whoa. Turn back now.
What? Why did that happen? Why did I just die?
But Ven didn't like being manipulated. He had plans of his own.
That seemed cheap. I feel like I shouldn't have died just then. Come on. Punch a hole and let's fucking do this.
He sabotaged the Mancer's little science project. Set it to blow up in their faces.
Sorry, lady. I didn't mean to kill you, I swear. But you were like
imagine
shooting a gun at me and stuff.
When they finally made him pull that trigger.
Die! Die, I'm sorry, die! I didn't mean it, die though, but I'm sorry.
But remember,
but die.
The Bastion can fix everything. We
probably
just need that shard.
Whoa, hey. What's up? What's up, bad boy? You almost had me, but then I was like, nah. Nah, brah. Nah. Oh, shit. I would like the shard, please.
Too bad the Ura ain't exactly been willing to collaborate on that front.
I would like the shard, please. Oh my gosh. Why are there so many of you, and why are you such bitches to kill? Just eat my bullets. Ow.
For now, Kid had little choice but to pick up where the Calamity left off.
Alright, well, it's time to go kill some more of these people for some reason.
First things first.
I trust
though,
you completely,
there's
stranger.
There's someone we figured needed rescuing. Zia.
Why is Zia suddenly on our side? Just because she's not an insane person trying to end the world with the apocalypse?
The Ura fell back.
Maybe she likes
no
apocalypse.
No doubt planning the next move. But we knew ours already.
We did not get a shard. Alright. Well, unfortunately, I'm tired, man, and that's all the time we got for the stream. I hate to leave you guys on such an unbelievable cliffhanger, but that is going to be it for tonight. I'm losing it. I'm losing the ability to talk. I can't really read chat very well. Eyes are getting kind of blurry. This game is fucking awesome. I'm glad that I suggested this and that you agreed to it. Thank you so much for this. Somebody said 300,000 followers on Twitch. Is that correct? 300,000, more like 30,000. Yes, 30,001 followers on Twitch. Thank you guys so much. Huge milestone. That's fucking great. What a great way to end the stream. You are the best, people. You are the best. So that's going to be it. I might have to stream the end of this or just record the end of this or something. Awesome, awesome game. I like it a lot. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good Monday. For those of you who have work, have a good time at work. For those of you who have school, having time at school, it's probably almost over. It's got to be over soon because it's almost summer, man. That's going to be it, people. Thank you so much for 30,000 followers on Twitch. Thank you so much to all the subscribers tonight, the new subs and the resubs. Thank you, mods, for coming out. Thank you, everyone. Oh, no, are you guys hearing that? Oh, no, okay. The video was playing in the background. I thought it was going through the stream, but it wasn't. It's okay. It's okay. Shh, it's okay. But that's going to be it, guys. Have a good night. Have a happy Sunday night. Have a happy rest of your week. Have fun. Have a good week. You're a beautiful person. I hope your week is good. It's okay. I hope you have a good week. I'm rubbing your face right now or something. I don't know. Just have a good week. Thank you so much for coming to the stream. And I'll see you next time. Maybe tomorrow. It's supposed to be, no, not tomorrow. I'm busy tomorrow. I'll announce tomorrow on Twitter when the stream will be. But I've got a doctor's appointment during the regular stream tomorrow. So I'll announce. Watch Twitter if you want to come back for another stream. Have a night. Have a good night. Not have a night. Have a good night. Bye-bye.